This is a relationship which must abide in genuine love, remembering that God Himself has established it by His means. By the high standard of love, God's wisdom gives marriage to promote goodness, happiness, and holiness, not by whim or option, but as the foundation of the home. The generation of children under perfect social order, and so it must remain until the end of time.